Let's try. Yep. Can you see this? Try and focus on it. Yeah. Right? It's brighter and darker, right?
Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
They just try to walk for a second. Yeah, we're at this place.
And there's a psycho girl trying to get me. She's fucking Amy from Gone Girl. It's legit. Legit Amy from Gone Girl.
Basically, this guy is like just here for some reason. I'm good. Thanks for asking. Yeah,
we're at this place of like
coffee, like social place.
Yeah, coffee.
Yeah, the coffee shop.
Legit in
Yeah.
Actually, I'm from Boston. I'm from Boston, New York. I'm actually Ben Affleck in disguise. Which explains why there's a bitch trying to get me.
Yeah.
Which is Amy from Gone Girl.
Basically, got it.
Explaining me for money. Yeah,
don't watch Knock Knock.
It's shit.
So basically they just killed real animals?
Yeah, they killed real animals. Came all of us.
How about cats?
I think we love cats.
Vlogging?
Yep.
Hey man!
What's
up? So, we are going to the tuition center, yeah? And I'm here with my good friend Hafiz.
Yeah.
Well, this is his channel, so I'm just gonna...
Yeah.
Anyways!
Anyways!
And we're now sending this guy to tuition, and we're gonna eat some sushi, yeah?
Yeah.
And, by the way, I spell it off from Hogwarts, yeah?
Really, again?
Yeah.
So, fam.
What happened,
fam? I'm guessing this nigga's late.
Who is it?
Justin. It's like right there.
Are you serious, mate?
Yeah, serious, mate. Oh, I'm serious, mate. I think it's late. Oh, shit, he's dead.
Look at him.
Yeah, look at him.
Don't look at him, man.
You okay, bro? I think it's late.
That's the two of us, we shall go on an investigation upstairs.
Okay,
are you ready?
I'm ready.
So I'm hearing some noise right now.
Yeah.
Probably close.
Yeah, it's probably close.
Or maybe agents.
Maybe agents. It's close, man.
Number.
What the fuck are we supposed to do, man? Oh, it's a mirror. It's a mirror door. It's a door mirror. Oh, okay. It's cool. You said you're late, man. He's late, man.
How come you didn't know? How come you didn't know,
man? I don't know. Oh, okay.
What if you go upstairs?
Yeah.
Will the teacher be mad at you?
I don't think so.
Don't worry. Just go. I said I'm late. Don't worry.
Yeah.
I just want to eat sushi, man. But they open at 6, so.
Are you seriously gonna wait?
No, gonna wait. You go home at 5.
5 something.
I think we should go eat at Old Town then.
Okay then. Oh, what? Shoot. Whoa, something. Found something. Yeah. Are we some kind of like spies or something?
Yeah. Oh shit.
She's going in. Zim. It's in fact.
Let's go.
You don't even go here, man. He's late.
Oh my god, so we're gonna go and eat some hot dogs. Yeah. You're late, fam.
He's late.
Oh man, my car is full.
Your car's full? Oh shit. Oh, basically it's somewhere around, like, what time is it?
5:27.
We still hang out here.
Yeah, since you're
in
us,
yeah. Yeah, he's gonna be a feature actor for us.
A method actor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go that crazy.
I'm done, fam.
past couple of days, you've been like really, like, really sudden. I just hope you're alright. It's like, you've been a ghost.
Basically, I know where you live. And you have been gone for quite a while. And I don't want you to get hurt or something, but I just want you to answer. Everyone wants you to answer and join our group chat to stop being random. Because you are very random in our group. And I don't want anything to happen to you. Because I'm just not gonna hurt you. Okay? I'm just gonna hug you. Really bad.
Oh, hey there. To my dear friend Steven, I haven't heard of you for a long time, yeah. Some rumors said the truth that on your computer, playing some CSGO and shit. Yeah, I heard you died. But I sure hope not your, I sure hope you're not dead. If you're still alive, just please respond in the group chat. Or not. I'm gonna claim you dead. Yeah.